Well, hello, everybody. My name is Darnell Self, and welcome to our Legal Shield presentation. It's my honor and privilege to share with you all what someone shared with my wife and I years ago when we took a look at this incredible presentation. I'll just give you 2 minutes on my background. Born and raised in the Maryland, D.C. area. Probably raised like most of you. My parents told me to go to school, get some good grades, get out and get a good job. And I did that. I went to college right there in the Maryland area. However, it took me 7.5 years to get my 4-year degree. Now, I know I'm not the only person that was on the 7-year program, but I was so undecided in school. I was every major, you name it, I was it. And so by the time I graduated with my degree in public relations, my experience working at this retail establishment, you know, the mall, sounds good when you say retail establishment, it actually outweighed my degree from college. And so the mall was paying me about $40,000 a year, but my degree, fresh out of college, offered me about $24,000 a year. So I couldn't afford to take a pay cut just to get a job in my degree, so I stayed there at the mall. If you ever work retail or know someone who has, you know my hours. I work 60, 70, sometimes 80 hours a week. When people called in, I had to go in. Of course, weekends were the most important time in retail, so I missed everything. Family reunions, they were celebrated on the weekends, so missed those. Birthday parties, celebrated on the weekends, missed those. Sporting events for my kids, of course, they were on the weekends, missed those. And so I said to myself, it's no way am I gonna do this for the rest of my life. And at that time, I was in my 20s and retirement was 55. And I'm thinking, man, that's a long ways away. And then it went up to 65. Now it's like 105, right? It's getting up there. And so I decided to do something a little different. And I answered the ad in the paper. This ad said, if you keep doing what you're doing, you keep getting what you've got. I know it sounds weird, but I went into this interview. Never forget it. It was my exposure to the home business industry. Tried several different things. Didn't make any money. And so when Legal Shield came along, there was some hesitancy, but you know what encouraged me? I read this book on wealth. It said the average millionaire gained that wealth after the 7th or 8th different venture. I said, man, I got about 4 more things I can try then. So, of course, I hadn't had to do that. I started Legal Shield when I was 28 years old. And we were 32. We were notified by the company that we've been inducted into the Millionaires Club. So I'm excited to share with you all this information on this unbelievable service that we offer and an opportunity that's attached to it. So let's get started. You know, can you imagine picking up the phone, calling a lawyer, and not worrying about the hourly rate, but just one monthly fee? Well, I know that it's hard to imagine that because it's never existed before. I mean, the real color of justice hasn't been black or white, but green. And we know we get as much justice as we can afford. And so we realize that most people cannot afford $200 an hour for a lawyer when the average person doesn't even make $20 an hour at their job. So we've been priced out of the justice system. So imagine, if you will, being able to pick up the phone and calling a lawyer on several situations. Now, I know when I first heard of this, picking up the phone, calling a lawyer on several situations, I'm thinking to myself, look, I'm 28. I've never really used a lawyer before. Why should I start prepaying for one now? I haven't used over 28 years, may not use over the next 28 years. But the gentleman that did the presentation said, Darnell, it's not whether you've used a lawyer, whether you needed to use a lawyer. See, it's not if, it's just when. Think about this. Have you ever been overcharged for repair or treated unfairly? Or perhaps you signed something and later on wished you wouldn't have signed it. Maybe you've ever had a moving traffic violation. Okay, because it's not if, it's just when. In fact, over 2 million requests come into our law firms annually. So it's not whether people need our services or not, it's whether people are gaining access to the legal system. Gaining access to the justice system is so empowering to me. Just put yourself in a position right now to be able to pick up the phone and speak with a lawyer, and you don't have to worry about a bill reaching your home afterwards. This is huge because, look, I'm the only child. And so it used to frustrate me when people in school said things like, well, I'm gonna get my big brother on you. Well, I didn't have a big brother. I couldn't say that, but I do now. It's called Legal Shield, looking over my shoulder. So if anyone takes me for granted, anyone treats me unfairly, anyone does something that I feel like I have no power in, I say, look, you know what? Let me call my Legal Shield lawyer. Now they can give them a phone call. Not only that, they'll write letters and make phone calls on your behalf. And we know a lawyer writing a letter means a lot more than you writing a letter. Okay, has their letterhead. It's important to do that. They review contracts and documents up to 10 pages. They say the bold print giveth and the fine print taketh away. So before you sign anything, you have your lawyers take a look at this. Look, people sign things all the time. They sell, they sign cell phone contracts. They signed gym memberships. They're leasing an apartment. They're buying a home. No one's reviewing your contracts on your behalf. It's time that we take advantage of a legal service that's affordable, and that's Legal Shield. I'm excited that this exists now because I signed a contract a long time ago and received a bill for $10,500. It was from a homeowners association situation. And I didn't understand why I owed $10,500, so I didn't want to pay it. Well, guess what? The law firm reviewed the documents. They told me which documents to send up to 10 pages, the HUD sheet, and so on. Well, they called me back, and they said, Mr. Self, don't worry about it. Your $10,000 went away. I couldn't believe that. And I said, well, you know, what happened? Because I was inquisitive, you know, nosy. So I wanted to know what happened. What they told me is they said that in the closing docs that I signed, that 25% of the homes must be up in that development before they can even start charging me HOA fees. So again, would they save me that one time? Actually have paid my membership for life when I tell you how much this is every single month. So that's exciting. One-time usage has paid for itself. Not only that, but they prepare a last will and testament for you. And on a very serious note, we know that most folks don't have a last will and testament. I've seen families break up, split up, no longer speak because someone didn't have a will. We're saying don't put your family through that. I don't care if you're 18 years old watching this or you're 81 years old. You know, death should bring families together. Unfortunately, it doesn't when there's no last will and testament. There's no living will to determine what you would want to happen when you can't make that decision yourself. Legal Shield gives you this just for trying out the service. So that's at no additional cost. We'll give you this last will and testament for having the service. Huge value right there alone. Look, I can go on and on with all the different things that are covered. IRS situations, we're going to assist you with that. Legal forms, we actually give you access to do your own work. If you like to, you can send it off to the law firm for review. Trial defense, that's we'll assist you there because we live in a very litigious society. Motor vehicle, I must stop and say this. I've used this area most often, unfortunately. And the wonderful thing about our service is that you're covered, your spouse is covered, any never married dependent children up to the age of 21 living at home, 18 if the legal guardian of that child, 23 if they're full-time in college, and if they're physically or mentally challenged, regardless of age, living at home, all under this one membership. Now, one of the things that I love about our service is that you get a discount on anything that falls outside of the 100% coverage. Now, don't get me wrong, 90% of the things that people call our law firms for are covered under the membership, no additional fees. However, you get a discount on anything that falls outside of that. Those are things that more traumatic situations we talked about earlier, like divorce, child custody, bankruptcy. We have no idea how many man hours that's going to take, but you get a discount. Look, you can't find a lawyer for discount anywhere, but we have law firms for a discount here with Legal Shield, even on pre-existing conditions. We also get 24-hour access in emergency situations. Now, I love this because, you know, things happen outside of office hours. You're being questioned, detained, or arrested. Things happen. Again, we're saying that bad things happen to good people, too. We're not saying we want bad people to do worse things. I can't imagine dealing with life and not having access to a lawyer in all the situations that we deal with. So let's just say that you were my attorney. And if you were my attorney, how much would you charge me for all of these things? How much would you charge me for that peace of mind I just talked about? Forget the hourly rate. Let's work out one monthly fee. And let's say I'm a celebrity. I can write you any check you say. So not just for you, but I want your entire law firm. Because if I call on a real estate situation, I want someone that has experience in real estate law. If I call on a traffic situation, I want someone that can go help me out in that traffic situation. And even in another state. And so I want access to law firms, not just a lawyer. How much would you charge me for all of that? I know people tell me hundreds or thousands, but look, Legal Shield didn't make it that. We made it something so that the average person would say, you've got to be kidding me. And I want to share that with you in just one second. Before I do that, let me just say, make sure you get a brochure because for what I just went over, there's a lot more that I didn't go over. So I want you to understand all of your benefits. So make sure you get that brochure from the person who gave you this video. Now, I do want to share this with you because if that was it, then we have the best company in North America. But we've added on an additional service, the Identity Theft Shield. Why? Because we found that identity theft is the number one consumer complaint category for 11 years in a row. And so to complete that peace of mind, we've added on what we call the Identity Theft Shield, which, by the way, is provided by Kroll Incorporated and marketed by us. And the reason why we say that is because it's important that you understand that Kroll is a leading risk management company in the world. We'll talk a little bit about that in a second. So they're quality firm that typically helps out countries and companies. And so the huge risk management company. And what they're able to do is, one, of course, all the expected benefits. You know, they're going to make sure that they monitor your credit, give you a score analysis. But here's what makes us so different. Not only do we monitor, but we actually go in and restore. With the limited power of attorney, our private investigators can go in as them or with them to restore their identity for them. We also have safeguards for minors, which separates us. And plus, along with our legal plan, this really separates us. This is what causes us to be so unique, because I talked about that peace of mind earlier. Well, to complete that peace of mind, again, it's good to have both the identity theft and the legal plan, because many people who have an identity theft situation, they eventually end up with a legal situation. So we have dedicated provider law firms that are here to assist us. And what that means is that you can take the messenger out of it and put the message in there. And that's why the system works so well. It's because we have law firms ready to assist you. Plus, if you have a situation with a lawyer and you didn't have Legal Shield, how do you go to that lawyer and complain? You can't. Or you can go to the bar association. How long does that take? But here you can go to Legal Shield and say, look, you know, I'm a little dissatisfied. Legal Shield will step in and make sure that they call that law firm and resolve that situation. This is the reason why unequivocally we get better every single year, is because of the checks and balances system that we have set up. Now let's talk about Kroll. Kroll being the leading risk management company in the world. They have a Fortune 500 clientele. You may be thinking to yourself, how in the world can I afford Kroll when Kroll does, you know, federal background checks to help out all these huge companies? Or it's the group buying power. It's the same way we can afford these top-ranked law firms. It's the same reason why we're their number one client in these law firms. It's not because you become their number one client by yourself, but think about you and I and a whole bunch of other folks paying every single month. That's the reason why we can attract these best law firms, these top-ranked law firms, as well as Kroll Incorporated. That's why our system works so well. So earlier we asked you, how much would you charge me as an attorney to do all these things for me? Now I want you to add in the identity theft solutions. How much would you charge me now on a monthly basis for me to have access to you? And by the way, remember, I need you to keep a cell phone on just in case I need you at 2 o'clock in the morning. I need you to wake up, be coherent, and answer my questions. How much would you charge me for all of these situations? Well, you know, people tell me hundreds, people tell me thousands. Some attorneys tell me you couldn't afford me. Well, the bottom line is, we're not talking about thousands or even hundreds. We're talking about a dollar a day, about $35.95 a month, and that varies depending on your state or province and the plan that you choose, but about a dollar a day, you have access to these services. That's why we're growing so fast, because for a dollar a day, people have never had access to the justice system. It was $200 an hour. Look, I have friends that are lawyers that even have this service. Why? They don't know every area of law. They're tired of family members calling them all the time, asking them legal questions they can't answer. Everybody should gain access to this Legal Shield membership. Now that you're taking advantage of the service, because I know you are, for a dollar a day, it just makes sense to protect our families legally and with the Identity Theft Shield. So congratulations on getting the service. Now I have to ask you, who else do you know that wants to be worry-free every day, every night, now and forever? Well, I had a lot of people that I care about, a lot of people that I love, that I wanted to have access to this. And honestly, I would do it for free. And I'm not the only person, because our research analysis showed that 70% of the people that were interested in this product would refer it to other people before they even took advantage of it themselves. So knowing that, and they would do that for free, you don't have to do it for free. We're actually going to pay you for that. There's an opportunity attached to this. So we're going to pay you for letting other people know this exists. I know I'm smiling hard because I can't imagine that, you know, this is what I get to do for a living. This is all I've done. I haven't had a job in over 10 years, and it's only because I get to let people know about this service, and Legal Shield is willing to pay me for something I would have done for free.